The Kuwait Arabian Horse Center, which is also known as Bayt al-Arab, hosted the 2019 Arabian Horse Breeders Show, where around 270 horses participated. Which makes this show truly unique is that all the breeders are Kuwaiti, which means that the horses are born and raised in Kuwait, or are brought by Kuwaiti breeders.
In Kuwait now you have 5 events every year. Two events, they are a local competitions, and they belong to another organizers, you know. And one is our competition that is organized by me and Mr. Mohammed Al-Khamis. And we wish if there will be more. It is something right, not wrong. But the people are now getting better in their experience of selecting the best horse to compete with. We have a great number of competition horses, of professional horses. They are coming from all over the world.
This is a fantastic show. We've been here for 5-6 years, and the whole family, and we can see how it's growing, how it's getting better, the horses are getting better, the number of horses rising, and even the people around it. It's wonderful to see. This is all Kuwaitian bred horses with a good quality, and it's getting better year by year.
And the horses are amazing. I mean, the quality of the horses is just getting better each year that they are organizing the show. And I enjoy it very much. And you can also see that the audience, they like it better and better each year. So you can see a big developing on the show, and they're putting a lot of effort to make it as a better each year. And I think they are succeeding with it.
The organizational committee dedicates this tournament to His Highness the Emir, Sheikh Sabah Ahmed Al-Jaber Al-Sabah. The tournament was assessed by 6 ringmasters, as they assess the horses based on type, head and neck, body and top line, legs and movement.
Today we are here for the 2019 Arabian Horse Competition. This was Saleh Al-Ubaidi reporting to you for Kuwait English News.